bilmiyorum.
Manşet kanlısın.
İngiltere'ye bağlı adaların birinde.
In one of the islands of the UK, they are producing colorful coffins. Are they trying to show off underground too?
Hoppala, orada da mı hava peşinde?
They are trying to brag with their coffins. They should put a computer inside too. Maybe they can contact with their friends. Contact their friends. They buy their gravestones with a view under the trees.
Deniz manzaralı falan, ağaçlıklı falan.
As if they are going to have a rest there. I can't understand. Incredible.
Yani inanılır gibi de ben anlayamıyorum.
He says, look, this is our family graveyard. It has a perfect view. It has a perfect atmosphere too.
Havası da çok güzel diyor.
They were almost going to put a kitchen there. You are going to be underground.
O toprağın altında yatacaksın sen.
You will be in darkness.
İnşallah.
And you will be alone.
İnşallah. Ve tek başına yalnız olacaksın.
Your chin tied up, your legs tied up. Only the bacteria and worm that will be your friends. Inshallah, not no one else. And it's not 1 to 10 years. Without the movement, you'll stay there in darkness. If you're a sinner, think about the state you will be in. But if you're a believer, you are in heaven, inshallah.
Eğer müminse cennet
bahçesi. But if you're an unbeliever, you will be destroyed.
Ama küfür için
Allah says,
mahvoldun demektir. Allah diyor sırtlarına.
Angels will take their lives by hitting their backs.
Canlarını alırken bir
their lives will be taken like taking a thorn from inside their body. Çıkacak. Unbelievers, it will happen to them. The coffins.
Tabutu dinleyecek hali kalır mı?
They adorned their coffins just to mock the funeral. What good will that decoration do to the dead people? It's the disrespect to the dead person. It's a very abnormal action.
Çok anormal bir hareket olur. Yakışık almazsın.